Before Irma rolled through the Lowcountry, at least one-third of sea turtle nests may not have hatched. The Department of Natural Resources says there were more than 5,000 nests at the beginning of the season. Up to 100 nests were lost on Kiowa Island on Folly Beach. 8 of the 71 nests did not hatch before Irma. Folly's Island lost 4 of its remaining 6 nests.